You made a food.
Yeah. All for you, ain't it cute?
What is it?
Skye.
It's Skye?
This video is to show you how I made the head for my Skye puzzle ball. I used size 5 golden tan wool and a size 4 hook to get a tighter stitch. I started by chaining 13 and linking that into a circle to form the neck. Then I put one single crochet in each stitch for the next two rows and crocheted over the tail as I went. In rows 3 through 5, I put 2 single crochets in every third stitch. In rows 6 through 7, I put 2 single crochets in every 5th stitch. Then, in rows 8 through 11, I put 1 single crochet in each stitch to round out her little noggin. Then, to begin decreasing, I skipped every seventh stitch in row 12 and steadily decreased more with each row. In row 13, I skipped every 6th, and in rows 14 and 15, I skipped every 4th. In row 16, I skipped every third stitch, but you could also link stitch instead of skipping them, like I did near the top of the head. To link stitch 2 stitches, I put my hook in the first stitch, yarned over, pulled through, and went into the second stitch, yarned over, then pulled out, yarned over a third time, and pulled through all 3 threads on the hook. In row 17, I linked 2 stitches and single crocheted 1. Then, I linked every 2, until I reached the last three stitches. And then I linked those three stitches together, knotted and tucked tail. If this video helped you out in any way, please return the favor by becoming a subscriber. Pressing that little button doesn't cost anything, and it hardly takes any time, but it'll sure put a smile on my face. So, with all my heart, thank you. You can watch how I attached the head here, or how I made the eyes here, or the puzzle body here.